Imagine a world of science 2.0, a world where researchers, working collaboratively within a virtual community, decide upon a set of standardized research measures to use in their work and share the resulting harmonized data. Now imagine a dynamic tool that enables such a community. Would it change how you approach your research? I would like to introduce you to GEM, a tool to enable the use of grid-enabled measures. The purpose of GEM is to provide a web-based portal where you, the research community, can exchange harmonized data using a common set of defined research measures linked to known constructs. GEM provides a home for the research community to search, download, submit, and provide feedback on measures in a centralized manner for the very first time. While tools of this nature are not unique, the magic of GEM truly comes from sharing the data that result from using these measures, thereby facilitating transdisciplinary research through prospective meta-analyses. Relying on single studies is no longer viable if we want to move the field forward. Now with GEM, integrative data analysis methods can be applied to aggregated data from multiple studies utilizing the same measure, providing a heterogeneous sampling to increase the geography, sample size, and other research factors that will launch research into a new realm. GEM provides a virtual community for researchers to work together using collaborative web technology. GEM is a portal to submit and vet measures and access harmonized data, including nationally representative and federally funded datasets. With GEM, you can search for and download measures, view associated constructs, and explore more detailed information, such as related terms and reference material. You can also rate and comment on the measures, thereby helping to establish the standards for exemplar measures in behavioral medicine research. Suppose you are planning a study, but you're not sure what measures might be best to include in your protocol. GEM provides detailed information and feedback from a virtual community of researchers that can help you to determine the measures best suited for your protocol so that you can make an informed, data-driven decision. Download publicly available measures for use in your own study and share data with your colleagues. The GEM community works together to standardize measures to establish a cumulative knowledge base. It is this virtual community of researchers that makes GEM truly unique. GEM users benefit from harnessing the collective knowledge of fellow users. With GEM, you can share the data you've collected with collaborators and make a valuable contribution to cutting-edge behavioral medicine research. GEM will also facilitate more rigorous theory testing. The collaborative nature of GEM makes it special. GEM runs on a wiki platform. This means that you, the user, help to build the website and the body of knowledge using Web 2.0 functionality. GEM is designed for participation. Templates are available for researchers to upload their existing measures and associated metadata. This collaboration is integrated into all features of the website. You can add your own measure and link it to its construct. You can view a history of the measure and receive updates in real time through RSS alerts. Or simply comment on the measure and provide a rating to help other researchers gain perspective on the measure's value, ease of use, application, or reliability. Together, the GEM community will refine this repository of ever-evolving data. In short, GEM maximizes the wisdom of the crowd. GEM is data-driven. It allows you to identify appropriate measures based on average rating, frequency of use, and traditional metrics found in the metadata, such as reliability and validity. Put measures in, get data out. Rate and provide feedback. GEM lets you have your voice heard in the national dialogue on behavioral medicine research. This is the power of GEM. Using GEM, you can be part of the grid. You can collaborate with your peers through standardized constructs and measures in the quest for a coordinated research enterprise. GEM will make research more efficient, build a cumulative base of knowledge, and fulfill data sharing requirements. Register and begin using GEM today.